Modern Warfare 3 brings the anonymous network of Call of Duty players together in a whole new way. With things like Elite and the integration with Facebook, you can find friends, join groups, set up clans, have matches with people, play like you, everyone together online all the time.
So for Modern Warfare 3, we've added Facebook integration directly into the game. What this allows you to do is log in with your Facebook ID, and you'll see all of your friends who are playing Call of Duty.
This is where you go to see what they're doing, where they're at. You jump into the game using your Facebook integration. You can instantly tell which of your friends are online. You can talk to them, you can update your status. Really gives you the chance to bring that group that you already know and love into your Call of Duty multiplayer experience.
The way that Elite really helps the online community is through our three big pillars: connect, compete, and improve. And connect is sort of the area of social innovation, where we allow game players to find other people who play the game and connect with them in new, meaningful ways. We wanted to create an infrastructure that allowed everybody to create their own clan, a group of up to 100 members, where you can go in and see that clan's progress through the game. So you'll be able to enlist in competitions that we call clan operations as a clan itself. You'll see your progress on the clan operation leaderboards to see which clan is better than the other in this specific operation. And you'll have even specific clan challenges that unlock progression for your clan as you level it up through the series of levels through the game. Compete is another layer of competition above and beyond just the individual match within the game. We enable people to enlist in either events or operations that allow them to compete either as an individual or a group against other players of Modern Warfare 3 for both real and digital prizes. Improve has been a really interesting section for us. We've gotten a lot of feedback from users. We're adding a bunch of things to the Improve content. Now we're going to be providing map overviews. We're also providing these detailed video guides that feature analysis and tactics from pro gamers. One of our big goals with Call of Duty Elite was to allow you to have your Call of Duty experience with you wherever you were. So as part of that, Elite has separate dedicated applications for both the mobile platforms, and we have a dedicated application for both consoles. As part of that, there's a tremendous amount of customization that you can do to your individual loadout. Up until this point, the way that you would modify that would be within the game itself. Now, with Elite, we've enabled a system where an individual can make changes to that loadout also from the website and from the mobile application. And once you've made all your changes, you press this button that says push to game. Once you jump on your console and you turn it on, the game will tell you, you have changes that you've made. Do you want to accept those? You go ahead and confirm, and those changes will be reflected right there.
Elite integration with Modern Warfare 3 really takes the whole Call of Duty franchise to the next level. That whole idea of Elite building that link with the community, having the community be part of the game experience.
Call of Duty has really become more than just a game. It's actually become a social phenomenon. So many people are playing that it's got its own social network.